Sacramento will get the first possession. Fox. Just five to shoot. From downtown. No luck. They set the pick. Pass to Thompson. Picked off in midair. Heald. Selden. That three off the mark. We're about 1 minute into the first. Here's Thompson. Thompson right side. Now Curry. Three-pointer. Shot is off. Heald. Heald. The offensive rebound. That's blocked. Selden. Sacramento again missing.
Still can't quite get anything to fall after five tries.
Outside Curry. No luck. Holds. Another shot. And he lays it up and in.
That first basket took a while.
There's the pick. Pass to Thompson. It's hauled in by the Kings. And here's the break. Fox. No luck. Outside Curry. ABC. Missed inside.
Still scoreless after four attempts, trying to take the lid off the basket.
Fox, corner shot, and the shot is good. First quarter of play, we're about 3 minutes in. Thompson right side. No one near him. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
Rebound is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
Heald. Launches a three, and he gets it to go.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Wiggins, and he takes that one up and powers it through. Here's the three. Another three for Sacramento. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. From deep, from beyond the arc, and then some. Selden, and another three for Sacramento.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Pass to Curry. Now Thompson. Thompson, left side. Let's it go from 11, and the jumper is on the mark. Heald. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Trailing here by 8. Out of bounds. Sacramento will take possession. Fox. And another three for Sacramento. Left side, Curry to the paint. Wiggins out of. Yield. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And he makes both free throws. Pass to Thompson. Thompson, left side. Porter with it. Six to shoot. Wiggins. Looney. The layup off target.
And already we've got a very lopsided edge on the board for them.
There's the screen. But three. And the basket good. He's got nine. 16 point game. Right side Curry. To halt the run. And that one's good.
And Steve, he's a player that's extremely hard to cool off. I mean, he picks up right where he left off after every break in the action, it seems. Timeouts, halftime, it doesn't matter. When he's hot, he stays hot.
Shot clock at six. Heel. And Curry pulls it down. Shoots the three. No good. Stolen. And they're moving it up. Here's Thompson. Thompson, left side. Clock at six. Pass to Porter. Wiggins. Bangs home the trifecta. 5 points in the game. Healed. Hits the three-point bomb. Pool fires top of the key. Can't hit. Healed. Healed. Tries again. It's rebounded by Golden State.
What a start they've gotten off to on the glass. I mean, they've come out banging.
Good. Pass to Barnes. Out of bounds. Golden State takes possession. And here's Porter. For three. And another three for Golden State.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Now here's Lee. Now Lee. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Heaton. Six on the shot clock. Cool. Banked in off the glass. They're leading by 8. Pass to Barnes. 3 seconds left. That misses off the backboard. And so the first quarter is in the books. Kings ahead. Lee outside. Pass to Porter. Clock at 6. Pool. They get it back. Here's Payton. That's good. Here's James. Here's Joseph. Back to James. Now here's Barnes. Drills it from outside.
Defense did not look very good there.
And around a minute gone here in the second quarter. Pass to Porter. Lee outside. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Now Barnes. Joseph. James outside. Joseph with the ball. Here's Barnes. Here's James. Now Barnes. Barnes with it. And there are the Kings with another bucket.
They've really flipped things around offensively.
Pass to Porter. Now Payton takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup.
4 of their last 5 makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
To the inside. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. Pass to Porter. Fires the 3. And another 3 for Golden State. Now Barnes. It's rebounded by Payton. Pool. For the 3. Sacramento grabs the miss. At one point, they led by 16. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. Shot clock at 6. Seldon. And another 3 for Sacramento. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Pass to Porter. 00. Dents the rim with a two-handed slam.
Wow.
James outside. And here's Len. Covered by Payton. Takes it from 10. And again, it's Sacramento converting. Pass to Porter. They set the pick. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket. Here. Let's the 3 fly. There's the bucket. Good.
And then their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Thompson outside. Thompson left side. 6 to shoot. fades and shoots. Can't get it to go.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boards.
That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Now here's Barnes. He has six. Farrell. Another three for Sacramento.
I like the way they've picked it up here offensively in the second.
And here is Curry. Jacks up a three. Barnes grabs the miss. Off his foot. And the ref saying he kicked it. And the Kings making a change here. Too long in the paint, and he's hit with a 3-second violation.
And I know nothing fires him up more than a huge jam right in the face of an opponent. I mean, those facials get him going. Don't discount how that can deflate the defender and the other team, too.
And so he hits the technical free throw. And the Warriors making a change here. Fox. Five to shoot. It's off his leg.
Defensive violation.
And it's being called
kickball.
A kickball. Pass to Barnes. Let's it go with a three. No luck. Now here's Curry. He's got five. There's a good screen. Wiggins. Just five on the clock. Now Curry. Blocked.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Barnes with it. And that one's good, Barnes. Pass to Curry. Wiggins drains it from beyond the arc. He's got eight.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Now here's Barnes. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Outside Curry. Shoots. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock. Heel misses the three. The Warriors trailing. Thompson outside. And another three for Golden State. Seldon. Outside Curry. It's good from long range. 10 points for him.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force of this run.
They set the pick. Fox. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. inside. Whoops, they pick off the pass. Gives him the lead pass. Seldon. Tries yet again. He takes it up and lays it in. Makes the lead pass. Pass to Curry. Deflects the pass. Here's the break. Fox. Healed. Warriors with the rebound.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Outside Curry. Comes up empty down low. The Kings leading. Here's the screen. Let's it go. And he hits the jump shot. He's got 14. Can they get it? And that does it for the first half of play. Thompson up top. The shot no good. Pulls up from the corner. Fox. Seldon takes the 12-footer and hits.
He makes it.
Outside Curry. Thompson outside. Finds himself wide open and drills it. The quarter. Bagley. The finger will finish at the bucket.
Took it.
Here's Thompson. He's got 10. They set the screen. Pass to Curry. Fires for three. The shot will not go. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Fox. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Or the defenders have to make sure they tag.
Thompson with the bucket.
Well, he's our...
Seldon. Another three for Sacramento. Here's Curry. Thompson outside, from deep three-point range, sinks it. What range from outside, what?
A roll offensively. He's a fun player to watch when he gets hot.
And count it, 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Shooting one.
He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver, he always seems to find a way.
Curry with it. He's got 10. Pass to Thompson. ABC. And that one's on target from the wing. Fox. Healed. And another three for Sacramento. There's the pick. Thompson outside. Fires the three. And another three for Golden State. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes have gone. Fox. Launches it. Warriors with the rebound. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. The Warriors making a switch here. Clock at six. No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. Lays it up and banks it in.
As you'd expect. Like we say, he's been making sweet string music all day long.
Pass to Thompson. Thompson, left side. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. And the Kings making a change here. And here are the Warriors now. Trailing by 13. Here is Porter, just four to shoot. Cannot hit. And here is Payton. Pass to Porter. To the middle. Tries to save it. Out of bounds, Sacramento will take possession. It's deflected. Fast break, here they come. Puts up a three. Can't get it to go. Thompson outside. Shot clock at five. Double zero. Pass to Porter. Second chance shot. Double zero. And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. Healed. There's a screen. Fox. Sacramento again missing. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Here's Payton. Thompson, left side. Six on the shot clock. And good, as it just snugs right down through the net.
The points just keep coming.
Down low. And he converts the layup. Pass to Porter. Payton with the ball. Now Porter. From deep. Can't get it to go. Giants. From down in the low post.
It got a little window to get through, and he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
Thompson outside. Double zero. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Zero.
It's his first trip to the line. First free throw is good. And the Kings making a change here. Good enough, good enough. And so he makes both from the line. From past the arc. Gets a hand on it. It's good on the putback.
Defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
Back to Payton. With the lead pass. Pass to Thompson. Shot clock at 6. Picked away. And they're running. Fox. And that one's good. Barnes.
He got a little room at the rim and laid it in. Great play.
Double 0. That drops. 8 points for him. Thompson with the rebound. This Warriors squad struggling. Now here's Porter. Back to Thompson. Fires from deep. No good. Fox uses the glass to finish the layup. Pass to Thompson. Puts it up. And it's off the back rim. No good. Barnes up top. Look out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Off his leg.
Defensive and it's whistled a kick. Kick ball.
The Kings making a switch here. Here is Porter. Here's Bialica. Here's Bialica. Lee outside. Lee on the clock. Double 0. No good from outside. Well, through 3 quarters of play, down double. But we'll see how much things change up here. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Here's Bialica. Pass to Porter. They set the pick. Here's Bialica. Off with the layup.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
Barnes with it. Plenty of space. Offensive rebound. Len. Can't hit from in close.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Now Lee. Lee left side. And it's rejected. Out of bounds, Sacramento will take possession. Here's Sacramento. Pass to Joseph. Now Len. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Have come from very close range.
We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Here's Bialica. Here's Porter. And he gets the shot to fall after coming off the pick.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
Joseph with the ball, tipped away. And here is Lee. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Peyton, right side. That's good.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Now, here's Joseph. Healed. Knocks down the three ball.
He's hit 2 3-pointers in each half now.
Back to Peyton. Lee outside. Right side, Lee. And it's good.
You know, there's no fear out of him, guys. I mean, going straight to the hoop against a much bigger defender, he's got a lot of heart.
Now Joseph. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Here's Barnes. Count that one. 40.
That's a clean.
Here's Bialica. Pass to Porter. Here's Bialica. Good on the three-point shot.
There is no way. No way a player like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
Dives for it. We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in. Throws down the breakaway jam. Joseph with the ball. Healed. Pass to Len. Backing in. Barnes with it. 5 on the clock. Another 3 for Sacramento.
This guy will really make you pay if you leave him enough room outside.
2.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Here's Bialica. Back to Peyton. And here's Porter. The tray. Oh, no good.
You know, even though he's bite-sized compared to the big man on the floor, he's done some really tall work on the boards.
James, left side. James, left side. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
And the Kings will go for a different look here. And here is Curry. There's the 3, and he gets it to go.
A wide open 3. They need much better communication defensively.
Fox. Six to shoot. Fox. It's rebounded by Golden State.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
Another 3 for Golden State.
Savvy move to pull up from 3-point range on the break there. When you can shoot it like he can, if you've got it, take it.
So it's Sacramento now. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Seldon. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. Now here's Curry. Pass to Lee. Now here's Curry. Takes the 3. Another 3 for Golden State.
They're going back to the 3-point shot over and over and over.
Heald. Holmes. That's good.
The defense left him just a little window to get through, and he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
Lee outside. Outside Curry. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. He's got 21. To the inside. Bagley.
Horace.
And the layup is good after a nice lead pass.
Their interior defense has been dismal.
So it's the Warriors now. 15-point game. Now Lee. Pass to Curry. Goes up to the stripe. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
No matter what the score is, his attitude has been perfect. I love his disposition. He has stayed in attack mode.
It's tipped. Here's Lee. Shoots a three. Can't get it to go. Heald. And he makes the first. The Warriors making a switch here. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Outside Curry. Leads him in there. And he uses the glass on the lane.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. Heald. Offline with his three. Pass to Thompson. Now Curry. Three-pointer. The shot no good.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
There's the pick. Heald. A three-pointer is right on target. He has 30.
He's showing no signs of letting up here.
Pass to Thompson. A three ball. And that one's good.
What are they thinking, leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know? Have they not heard? That this guy is unbelievable. That's a layup for him.
Fox. Heald. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Outside Curry. Pass to Thompson. Thompson, left side. No good on the triple. Here's Sacramento. Heald. Down to five on the shot clock. And it's good with time running down on the shot clock. He's got 26. Pass to Curry. From outside the arc. And he gets it to go.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Fox. There's the triple. Six on the shot clock. Another three for Sacramento. Will not go. Misses off the front iron. Got a piece of it. Puts one up from 19. So it's the Kings.